I'm over at my mom's house to loop her in on my life and what's going on with my dad, and I really need to kind of just touch base with her.
Hey,
thought you okay? Good.
Yeah,
I'm good. Nice to see you. Do you want to go to the kitchen?
You know, it's...
What is this? You guys pulled up all the carpet.
I came home and the rug was sopping wet here. That had just gone all the way through the walls from the toilet.
Mommy, if there was a flood, why didn't you guys call me and tell me? I would have come over here and helped fix it. I know my dad has really been struggling and trying to get through issues that he's had, but I didn't realize that my mom was going home and waking up every day in this. I can't believe that you guys had a flood that was this bad in this house. I'm on the road 300 days a year, so I don't have time on my days off to go and monitor everybody's homes and see how my mom and dad are living.
I'm too overwhelmed, Daddy. I don't even know where to begin, you know.
Just relax. We're gonna get this place looking great. You
know, look at the water damage.
I know. This is no way to live, Mommy. It's okay. It really breaks my heart to see what my mom is going through, and I have to do something to fix the situation, because I don't think my mom and dad know what to do to fix it anymore. Hey. Are you okay?
Yeah, oh. I'm yawning.
Hey, right now I'm just with my mom, and we're just kind of tidying up her house. I guess there was a flood in it.
Oh, damn.
I don't know what to do right now, TJ. I really don't.
I'm almost a little shocked that you're calling me.
Well, I'm trying to help my mom, and this is sort of a family crisis.
You want me to come down there?
I honestly don't know what to do. I'm, like, overwhelmed.
I don't know. Let me look into some things, and then I'll call you back.
Okay. I need to remove items that were damaged in the flood, and everything needs to be done now. This is a critical situation, and my mom cannot come back here to live until it's fixed. I'm here for you. We're going to get this looking great.